Hey guys, welcome to the 11th edition of Lawson Lion.
11.
I'm going to talk to you about what we've been up to recently. We've been doing a lot since we last seen you. We're going to go back quite a while and we're going to take you to V Festival.
What a weekend, what a festival
in general, you know what I mean? So we're going to show you some footage from V Festival. Here you go, bang.
Run VT.
Move. I keep missing the bloody signs.
V Festival!
V Festival!
Ow! V Fest 2012, Ed Sheeran, Tiny Tapper,
Lawson.
Lawson. How long have you been working on crew for at V Festival?
About 25 years.
Preparing for the show. How to go on stage.
Great toilet trip.
I'm not even kidding, that was one of the best weekends of my life.
Yeah.
And straight after that, literally the next day, we were off to Europe. It's only right that we show you some footage from Europe. 1VT.
Go.
Just arrived in Amsterdam, we just flown in.
We're gonna go and do some filming on the canal.
This is where Netherlands.
Now we're going back to London on the next part of our European promo tour, and then we're going to Copenhagen. We came to greet us at the airport with gifts, presents. We've had every airport we've been to. We've had fans turn up, Amsterdam, Brussels, now Denmark. Lawson are growing in Europe, you know what I mean? It's great.
There's a law in Denmark that states if one shall shake hand of one's musical idol, thou must bow to them.
Where they're actually standing in right now was actually invented by David Cinquante. On some nights you can hear the ghost of his horse walking by.
Also, when we were in Europe, we came home for about 2 days and made the new music video for Standing in the Dark, which has had over 2 million views already.
We find time to do the things that matter.
We make time.
Thank you for viewing it.
It actually had over 1 million in like 4 or 5 days, and that's like a record for us, so thanks very much for
our first single. It took us like 4.5 weeks to get 1 million views, so
the Lawson Book of Records that we can
exactly
mental.
So let's check out some footage from filming the video.
There is the best
set. Standing in the Dark, video 3, about to do the next scene. Done the first scene, it's going great so far. It's going to be an awesome video.
It burns!
Getting close?
Just discussing why this gentleman in the video has got a much better job than me. Number one, he's in the video. Number two, he gets to kiss the really attractive ballet dancer. Number three, he's the sharpest guy in the world. So good looking.
Number four, his name's Christian, which is a better name than yours as well.
Exactly.
Who left the taps on?
That was amazing. I don't think we should ever play a gig anymore.
Well, we're not getting wet through in the rain.
It's a wrap, man.
Done.
I'm very wet.
This is some footage of us shooting the album and the sleeve and all that business for Chapman Square.
Hi guys, we're here on the photo shoot for our debut album Chapman Square, the cover of it. Me and Joel, we're taking a minute now, aren't we?
We're taking a minute in the desert,
In the desert, near Milton Keynes, there is a desert near Milton Keynes.
In case you didn't know, it's actually a barren wasteland.
I do love photo shoots because the main thing about photo shoots is obviously there's a guy with a camera. You got to look good. So you need a stylist, and then, okay. Obviously, you need all these.
See that.
All these people.
Hello, it's not fucking adorable to pee on me.
To take one photo.
Cheers, boys.
Working with Lawson Pip.
Amazing guys, spot. Very good at walking.
Very good job.
Well done.
Been a great day, really great day here in Belgium.
Where are we?
Bedford.
So had a great day here in Bedford.
Done our album.
Amazing setting. We've done the cover for the album and we're delighted with it.
So our album, Chapman Square, is out in just a few days, weeks' time. The 22nd of October, Chapman Square is out. Pre-order now on iTunes, and you can hear the previews.
Let us know what you think.
Right. Or HMV.
You can get it anywhere, basically. Any website you want to get it, you'll probably be able to get it.
It's very important that you go on there and pre-order it, because we've worked very hard on this album, and it means
everything to us. And we just want you to hear it.
You know what I mean? There's a new EP, 14th of October, our new single, Standing in the Dark, is available to purchase.
It is.
You know what I mean? Get on iTunes and get it, and you also get the B-sides. Talk about the B-sides.
The B-sides are incredible. The B-sides are possibly my favourite B-sides.
Die For You, Getting Nowhere.
I'd Die For You.
And Standing in the Dark.
Appreciate your life.
This is great.
And also, if once you've heard these songs from Standing in the Dark, from the album,
I want to see them live. I don't know about you, but I want to see them live.
I was just going to say that.
Where would you?
I want to see them live.
Can I see them in Brighton?
Yes.
No, you can see them in Brighton.
What about Sheffield? Can I see them in Sheffield?
No, it's sold out.
What about them in Liverpool?
No, it's sold out.
What about Nottingham?
Nah, it's sold out.
Okay, I'll go to London then.
You can go to London.
There's tickets there.
There's not many. There is not many, however, there are tickets left for London, so get the
How
final...
How would I get them?
You might want to go Ticketmaster, you might want to go
C-Tickets.
C-Tickets
are sold out, but
C-Tickets are
Ticket
sold
Web
out,
and Ticketmaster tickets.
So get on there, get the final few tickets for our headline show,
our
last day of the tour in London.
Biggest ever headline tour day.
We're going to be pulling out all the stops, we've got some surprises in there, something we've never done live before, so...
Yeah.
If that isn't an incentive, guys, I don't know what is.
See you at Coco, guys. And thanks very much for tuning in. For the rest of this Sunday, I'm going to go fly across to Europe and promote the band some more. You know what I mean? What are you going to do?
I'm going to go pre-order the album. Both versions.
Fantastic.
The normal version, deluxe version. I might even get the box set.
Fantastic. Ads, what are you going to do?
I'm going to go back to Copenhagen and ride the roller coaster again. But I'm going to ride it upside down.
Okay, great.
Fantastic.
I'm going to buy a ticket for the London Coco show because I just know that when that show comes, there's going to be people there that are upset they didn't get a ticket. And I'll be there to lend that ticket.
You'll be on the audience and on stage.
I'll be
best of both worlds. Fantastic. Have a great Sunday, guys.
Awesome. Woo! Yeah.